doesn't come. Her mind is in the twilight, and Johnny hears the hum. He wonders if she'll hear him in a night that's full of sound. It could be that she loves him, but the love is underground. Johnny calls the chemist. Johnny calls the chemist. Johnny calls the chemist. But the chemist doesn't come. He shoots a mental arrow from the bow of his mind, and piercing through her consciousness, he wonders what he'll find. She's moving to her lover as he stretches on the bed, and pulling back the cover, thinks of Johnny Boy instead. Johnny calls the chemist. Johnny calls the chemist. Johnny calls the chemist. But the chemist doesn't come. Headway in the passage flicks a light. The lone car on the highway calls for Johnny in the night. She feels the silent offering that he's making to the sky, and wonders if you'll hear her, 'cause she's just about to die. Johnny calls the chemist. Johnny calls the chemist. Johnny calls the chemist, but the chemist doesn't come. Slipping into unconsciousness, she meets him in the air. He's burning her with fire. She overcomes fear. She sits quite still and takes it, 'cause she knows it's for her good. Even though she finds him wicked, she just stays there like she should. Johnny calls the chemist. Johnny calls the chemist. Johnny calls the chemist. But the chemist doesn't come. Mistake about it, her history will be read. Then Johnny calls the chemist, but the chemist doesn't come. She's back inside the twilight, and Johnny hears the hum. Johnny calls the chemist. Johnny calls the chemist. Johnny calls the chemist, but the chemist doesn't come. Johnny calls the chemist, but the chemist doesn't come. Johnny calls the chemist, but the chemist doesn't come. Johnny calls the chemist, but the chemist doesn't come. But the chemist doesn't come. Thank you.